Hello! I'm super, super excited because this is my favorite project of the entire course. As a matter of fact, I wish I could just do this over and over. I'm telling you, this project is going to wow you. Now, it's one of these projects that initially it doesn't sound that exciting, but I've included it in our course because I guarantee you, you talk about this project to an employer, and they're going to be impressed with your knowledge. It's an actual tool that I use day to day for security reasons. And I'm really excited for us to build this together. By the end of it, I promise you, you're gonna be extremely happy with it. Okay, maybe I'm a little bit overly excited about this kind of stuff, but hey, who knows? Maybe you will too. What we're going to build is a password checker. But not just any silly, dumb password checker. This is legitimately going to be the most secure way for you to check if your password has ever been hacked. That's right. So what's going to happen is we're going to be able to type in our terminal, Python 3, and then we'll have a checkmypass.py file that we're going to write from scratch. And in here, when we run this program, we're going to be able to input any password that we have and check if it's ever been hacked. Now, we'll get into how this works and how we know a password has been hacked in the next video. But just to show you how this works, if I say, let's say hello as a password, let's say if hello has ever been hacked, maybe password 123, and then a super tough password like this. So it's going to be able to check as many passwords as we list here. And if I hit enter, it's actually going to check these passwords. And we can see that hello was actually found, 253,581 times. So it's been hacked that many times. So you definitely shouldn't use this password. Password 123, as we can guess, yeah, you shouldn't use that password. What about this one, this gibberish password? This password has actually never been found, so you should carry on and use this password. Over the next couple of videos, we're gonna build this tool, a tool that you can actually use in real life to check if your password is secure. Now, how does this work? Let's explore that in the next video.